Hey, what's up guys, Kiviro here, back with another video, and this is my quick review of the Samsung Galaxy power bank. So before we begin, let's see if we can break 10 likes for this video. And that being said, let's get started. First things first, the price. Well, it is priced at 2500 Indian rupees or $37. Talking about the ports, it has got two USB port and a micro USB port. And well, it has got 11,000 mAh of battery. Yes, you heard it right. The built-in micro USB cable is what makes it one of my favorites, which is quite short but well satisfyingly enough to reach my phone and can be carried properly. Apart from ports, it has a small button to see how charged it is by lighting up the 4 mini LED. Well, talking of the build, it has got smooth matte finish on the top and complete smooth on the edges and the back. It is made out of hard fiber and weighs quite less. Well, I'm extremely sorry for such infrequent uploads. I'm trying to manage time from school along with YouTube. And please don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And yeah, that's pretty much it about this video guys. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give this video a huge thumbs up, and that's always thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.